Yeah, I won't lie. This season's been disappointing for me, personally.
Nathan McCain trying to overtake Valentin Manzi now, and he's been clipped. McCain putting Manzi out of action once again.
Nate.
What was that today, man?
You got a problem with me, Valentine? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. You keep peeling up there, that stops. But you're gonna get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully. It'll be you.
Wait, whoa! Whoa! Hey!
Hey! Oh. Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. Take your mic. Okay.
The cars are lined up on the grid, ready for the start of the race. But just before lights out, we are linking live to Valentin Manzi. Valentin, how has the jump to the Pro League been so far?
It's been interesting, and you...
Listen, stay out of McCain's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
McCain doesn't concern me. We are here to win. Let's go.
Don't be surprised if they're gunning for you now.
We'll be right back.
looking at the gauntlet like a storm on a horizon.
Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumei Tanaka hot on their heels,
could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yumei Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she,
they had to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
Should go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. for resigning.
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team a Jeep.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
last lap to show off your drifting skills.
Before we get underway, we would like to wish you a safe journey.
As a team, we're giving Yumei all the support we can. She wants you to keep going. That's how you support her. You make sure there's a team to come back to.
Last lap to show off your drifting skills.
We've got a fight ahead of us, no doubt. Get some rest. You'll need it.